Beitu built previously was a flat window. Now it's insulation, supporting studs. It's prior of insulation. Insulation will take a place after completion. Here is on top, you also can see that insulation. Now it's just finishing with the plywood. Foam insulation extend inside. It's going to be on all perimeter. Again, previously it was the flat window. Customer choose the design with a clean view and a very small nice design on the top, and that will match the grills on top. And so here's the dining room window, and that's the living room bow window with the 5 sections. And in a second we will go inside to take a look how it's done from inside. You will see it's a nice clear view. Also, that particular glass is a low E366. It's a 3 layers of silver, which is will keep much cooler, will be much cooler inside the house. So I would like to come inside. So here is insulation from inside been done as well. So all that extension inside and out been done. It will be framed later on, and that will be framed with wood finish, obviously. And here is dining room window. I would like to open and to show how nice and clean their view is when you have no panels extension. So that's the dining room. And that's the bow window.